just wanna be with ya. Please.
Hola people, welcome back to my channel. Salut les amis, bienvenue et bon retour sur ma chaîne. Hola, bienvenue à ami canal. Konnichiwa, watashi no chaneru ni yokoso. I hope you're doing fine today. I hope you had an amazing beginning of the week. Of course, don't forget to subscribe. I love fashion, I do fashion and give fashion advice twice a week, Tuesday and Thursday, 3 p.m. Eastern time every single week. So there is no reason for you to miss it, to be honest. Like, at all. Like, seriously. You can't miss it. Like, it's like amazing. I think the sun is peeking through a little bit. I just hop and love it. I've got some nice feedback from Instagram and even here as well, where I had to just like work on my background a little bit because it was a little bit distracting for you guys. Have to find a solution because Birdman is like literally a shoebox size, so I can't necessarily like add up too many things. Clothing rack because it's mobile, so I can just like put it away whenever I'm done like shooting the videos as I do right now. That's gonna be about my background. Let me know what you think about it. Let me know if you like it more compared to just see my kitchen, which was a lot more distracting. Today it's gonna be another haul. Fall is my favorite because I get to just show you so much more, and because I'm inspired by everything that you're gonna find in stores from Zara and a little bit of H&M as well. They were not that bad, but I'm really picky when it comes to it, to be honest. So it's gonna be a fall haul and a try on haul, so I hope you guys enjoy it. I'm probably gonna do a lot more outfits like for my second video of the week, so definitely stay tuned for that as well. Without further ado, let's get to it. Okay, yes. First thing that I'm gonna show you. Ooh, now the sun is just going and coming. It was about time, I'm just saying. Yeah, anyways. So, the first thing that I'm gonna show you is gonna be a coat. Could be so picky because I have so many coats already. This one, I think it's just a really cute and long one, to be honest. Definitely thick, it's definitely heavy, it's not even a joke. It's from Zara, from the TRF collection. I was just looking to find a pair of coat that I would like just because it would be different. The cat is pretty classic, but it's just the color that's just gonna like be the attention, that's just gonna be standing out. Skin tone, it would be really great, really nice. Don't hesitate to just like play with colors, and it's a really great way to see what be the best for your skin tone and what's not gonna be good for your skin tone either. Kind of get out of my comfort zone when it comes to colors, because my favorite colors would be burgundy, brown, black, yellow, mustard are just my favorites when it comes to fall and even in general. That's gonna be just a great way to add a pop of color and a different pop of color as well. It was priced at $149 Canadian and it was a small size because everything that's gonna be chunky that you're gonna have to wear underneath it, it's gonna be better if you have something a little bit bigger than your classic and size in general. I'm telling you guys, it's heavy. It's really heavy. The second thing that I'm gonna show you, it's gonna be a dress, and we're gonna get to another color that I think I love and enjoy, I think. It's corduroy dress from Zara as well, and I think it's from the TRF collection as well. It's just amazing, the color is just gorgeous, but just the fabric of it is just gonna make the difference. Don't hesitate guys to just like play on the corduroy because it's so big this year. You can manage to find a really great corduroy piece and just style it without having to feel like you are from the 90s 80s. Just stay with any modern cut. It was priced at I think $49 because I don't have the price here. It was the extra small size. This color is really great. Dying with this color. I just love this color a lot, clearly. I really love that one. We're gonna get to a top and a kind of like shirt blouse from H&M this time, which I think is really cute too because of the color, of course, and it's gonna be this one. I'm getting more and more towards green. Whenever I decide to just add a shade to my wardrobe or just a color I'm not used to wear as much, I tend to just like focus on one color and one color only because I know it could be great at complementing any other color in my wardrobe already. We've got stripes since last year, but this one, because of the color, makes a difference here. It's not brown, it's not burgundy, right? And I was like, there's a way to just style it, there's a way to just make it really stand out even more. Price is even better because it was, yeah, it was $20. amazing, H&M, amazing. Cut honestly is not as bad. It's simple, nothing to do really. You can just like pair it up with something much more trendier. You can pair it with something classier as well. It's just gonna give a twist here. It's a great green as well. It could be great at just complementing any other opposite colors. I'm telling you, I'm doing a video on that for the second video of this week, so definitely stay tuned because it's gonna be a great way to just like get you inspired with everything that you want to buy because Black Friday is coming up soon, right? Okay, now we're gonna get to a couple of bottoms that I think was only as great, if not even better, to be honest. First one that I'm gonna show you, it's gonna be corduroy skirts. I'm telling you, I'm getting more and more on the corduroy as well because I think it's a way to just make a difference. But again, it's really nice. It's a mini skirt from Zara as well. It's a rust color, really great way to just complement my skin tone again here. Couple of colors, I think they had a mustard and a green one as well. A warm color as well, so great way to just complement a lot of different type of outfits or just clothing pieces. Really, really mini, or maybe I'm not so used to wear mini anymore, but I thought it was pretty mini to me. The TRF collection as well, and next month, and it was priced at $39.90 Canadian dollars. So pretty great price for what it is, to be honest. Have it with long socks, over the knee boots, or maybe a banana bag as well. Sky's the limit. The color is gonna be popping. I love it. Another great one that I thought was just amazing was this one from H&M. Again, you can see the stripes, the Burberry inspired here. To just clash that feminine style a little bit, you can have it paired with combat boots. Amazing. But to just like add the edge the way you want. I love edgy. I was born being edgy. It's okay. Wasn't expensive, if I remember, it was $39.99 Canadian dollars. I got the size 34 Europe and size 2 USA. Pretty nice, bright color to pair with anything darker or even anything a little bit lighter as well would be amazing. So just don't hesitate. I'm gonna do a video on how to combine colors in prints. You're gonna have it, I'm gonna show it to you, you're gonna have fun and you're gonna be inspired with it. Into your closet and just add that lovely girly feminine side, yet with a touch of edge when it comes to like combining with anything other than just like a girly clothing piece as well. I love it! I love it! Another pair of skirt that I'm gonna show to you, it's gonna be one from Zara. Snake print one, a little bit more longer. It's long, but it's so fluffy and so much movement around it. So this year they actually managed to convince me a little bit because I was just looking at ways to just combine pieces. Here was definitely a way to challenge me more. It was priced at $49.90 Canadian dollars. Extra small was the size, and really it's really cute. Another great way to just like complement your wardrobe here. So it was cute, it was nice. I loved every single, I just loved it. The last skirt that I'm gonna show you is from Zara too, and it's gonna be stripes, prints, Burberry inspired, everything was right there, and it was a longer, really long one as well. It's a great way to just like get into the trend of these kind of stripes and just have to style it in a really original and different way, you know? I know, I kind of like overdid the stripes here. Because it's so long, you want to have it with heeled boots. When you're short like me, like I said, sneakers are a great way to just like twist the outfit when it comes to that kind of skirt. Understand what I mean by Canada, it's Canada. Yeah. So I wish I could just pull it off the way I would want to if it was not as cold, but I still can't. Really, really tight around the waist area, so you want to be careful. I got an extra small here and it was tight on me. Price at $79.90 Canadian dollars, which I think is a little bit expensive for what it is, but it's Zara. Add more fun prints to your closet. I love playing with prints. I just love it, so yeah. I hope you enjoyed it, I hope you had fun, and of course don't forget to subscribe if you want to see more of that kind of video on what you want to see more on this channel or anything you struggle with when it comes to like styling, clothes and anything in general. Let me know because I give consultations to get more info regarding it, stylist. So I just love it, I love sharing advice, and if I can help you with it, let me know, shoot me an email, I'm gonna be right there and answer to you to any of your questions. Should you They all gonna be linked down in the description box below as usual. Don't forget to follow me on my social media, Snapchat, Twitter, Instagram, Facebook. Have anything if you want to see my stories, if you want to have fun, if you want to laugh and have my quick free dancing type of movements, which happens a lot, to be honest. Get on my Instagram, you're not gonna be disappointed, you're not gonna be bored by it. I'm just saying. Don't forget to turn on the notification button so that you can get notified every time that a video comes out, which is always better so that you are the first to watch it. That's pretty much it. Until then, I'm gonna wish you a really great, nice beginning of the week. I'm gonna see you on Thursday for my second video of the week. And like I say all the time, smile because it's free and contagious as usual. Bye. Salut les amis, j'espère que vous avez aimé, j'espère que vous avez adoré. Je suis encore venue aujourd'hui avec un nouveau haul parce que bah, y a trop de choses intéressantes dans les magasins. Mais j'ai vraiment décidé de venir avec des pièces assez originales par rapport à ce que j'achète d'habitude et assez différentes de ce que j'achète d'habitude aussi. Laissez-moi savoir si vous avez aimé, laissez-moi savoir si vous aviez des pièces préférées et si vous avez d'autres questions concernant un service de styliste, tout va être en bas. Je fais des consultations via Skype, FaceTime, au Japon, peu importe où, je serai prête à vous donner des conseils. Laissez-moi savoir si vous êtes intéressé, laissez-moi savoir si vous voulez voir plus sur cette chaîne et laissez-moi savoir ce que vous voulez voir de plus sur cette chaîne. Je suis toujours ouverte aux questions, je suis toujours ouverte à de nouvelles idées. Comme d'habitude, je le dis toujours, passez un super beau début de semaine. Je vais vous revoir jeudi pour ma prochaine vidéo. N'hésitez pas à vous abonner et je vous fais de gros bisous. Et comme je le dis toujours, souriez parce que c'est gratuit et c'est contagieux. Bye.